This week on WWE Smackdown, Roman Reigns teased making Jey Uso the head of the table last week, but that didn't happen, as it made clear he will remain the tribal chief. Afterwards, Jey Uso challenged him to a match at SummerSlam. Jimmy Uso was also brutally attacked by Roman Reigns and Solo Sikoa, while Jey Uso helplessly watched. Solo Sikoa took to Twitter and commented on the hospitalizing Jimmy Uso, stating that he is no longer the little brother. Check out the reaction of Solo Sikoa.